7 planets to be visible in night sky for the last time until 2040. Skywatchers are in for a treat as 7 planets, Mars, Jupiter, Uranus, Venus, Neptune, Mercury and Saturn, will be briefly visible in the evening sky. This phenomenon, known as a planetary parade, is a rare sight and will not occur again in this way until 2040. The best time to see as many planets as possible will be just after sunset on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. 4 of the planets, Mercury, Venus, Jupiter and Mars, will be visible to the naked eye. Saturn will be more difficult to spot as it will be low on the horizon, while Uranus and Neptune require a telescope. Dr. Edward Blumer, an astronomer at the Royal Observatory Greenwich, explains, "There is a rare opportunity to have 7 planets in a convenient place for you to look for them. As the sun sets, Saturn and Mercury will also be setting, making them particularly difficult to see. You only have a few minutes after sunset to catch them before they drop below the horizon. After that, Venus, Jupiter, and Mars will remain visible for a much longer time. But a broader zone road, you'll see the planets in our solar system orbit the sun within roughly the same flat plane as Earth. As they move at different speeds and distances, there are moments when they appear to line up from Earth's perspective, creating a spectacular display, even though they remain separated by vast distances in space. Venus and Jupiter will be the easiest to spot due to their brightness, while Mars will have a distinct reddish hue. Uranus is technically visible with the naked eye, but you'd need perfect eyesight and ideal conditions," Dr. Blumer explains. "To maximize your chances of seeing all 7 planets, head to a location with an unobstructive view of the horizon and minimal light pollution. If you step outside from a brightly lit space, allow about 30 minutes for your eyes to adjust," Dr. Blumer advised. "Avoid looking at your phone, get comfortable, and ensure you have a clear view of the horizon. While this is a rare event, Dr. Blumer encourages people to regularly observe the night sky. See how things change," he said, adding that stargazing is a chance to witness the ongoing mechanics of the solar system at work. Will the skies be clear enough to see them? On Wednesday nights, skies are expected to be generally cloudier with occasional showers. By Thursday, conditions should improve, providing a clearer view. The best time to observe is earlier in the evening before mist and fog develop. By Friday, high pressure is likely to dominate, maintaining dry conditions with clear spells. Soon after sunset remains the most favorable time, as mist and fog may form later in the night. I am Jojo Iwimana. Thank you for watching Kijipro TV.